So I was interested in sciences as in high school, and I really wanted to do healthcare profession. And basically, there was nobody in healthcare in my family, and well, my father encouraged me to do it, and there's a lot of stability and flexibility, and you could basically work anywhere in the country. So that was one of my inspiration, basically.